Thanks for joining me online. And meteorologist Rod Count, to take a look at the radar and the satellite. Lots of clouds out there. The bulk of the rain is lifted up towards the northeast. That one system is leaving us. As we look back towards the west here, the big board, you can see another system developing here on the lee side of the Rocky Mountains. That's going to pick up some Gulf of Mexico moisture and head towards us as we get into Monday. There's our low pressure system. It's just going to track up towards us over the next 48 hours. But as we take a look ahead towards Sunday and then into Monday, just cloudy skies on Sunday. We may see a few breaks of sunshine in the afternoon. And then late on Sunday night into Monday, rain pushes into the area, and then colder air behind that system is going to change that rain to snow for Monday afternoon. Let's go hour by hour. Notice how we're pretty much done with the rain, maybe some drizzle out there, and those temperatures staying right around 40 degrees for the overnight lows. Not too bad, right? We normally should be around 32. As we go through the day on Sunday, you can see we get a little bit of break in the cloud cover by 9 o'clock, and temperatures staying in the upper 30s, so right around 40 degrees. Then a southern flow actually raises the temperatures and brings the rain into the forecast. First thing on Monday morning, here we are at 3 a.m. We get into the morning rush hour. The bulk of the rain moves through in the morning hours. It's when we get into the afternoon hours. Notice how these temperatures start to fall down and you start to see the changeover to the snow. So there may be a little bit of wintry mix and then some snow showers. We're bottom out of right around 27 degrees Monday night into Tuesday morning. Tuesday through the day, expect high temperatures only right around 32 degrees with a few scattered flurries and snow showers coming off the lake. So for tonight, the rain is over. Cloudy skies remain very mild. Overnight lows of 39. And then for tomorrow, high of 50 degrees under mostly cloudy skies. It'll be a little bit warmer than what we've seen the last several days. Then on Monday, that 46 will be high. That high will be early in the day on Monday, falling down into the 20s. And that's when that rain changes over to snow. A few flurries for Tuesday into Wednesday and colder temperatures.